In GWN 7 News at 5:30, frustrated police sound a stern warning after a shocking spate of drink driving on country roads. An angry backlash as the state government stands its ground on Bunbury's controversial Hattering Road. And a look at a special spot in our north that's become a Barramundi fishing paradise.